Hi visionaries, this is Future Artificial Intelligence, and we are going to explore the technology of tomorrow. Here we go. Do you think artificial intelligence is something of the future? Think again. The revolution is already here, silent but relentless. But what you'll see in the next minutes will take your breath away. It's not a prediction, it's a time lapse. A fast-paced journey through the next decade, from 2025 to 2030. We'll see how AI will transform every aspect of our lives, from the way we work and love, to the way we govern and fight. And the question isn't whether AI will change the world, but how. Will it be for good, for bad, or for a turbulent mix of both? Get ready, because this journey will change the way you see the future. 2025. AI is no longer just a tool. It's your companion, your assistant, your confidant. Virtual assistants have evolved. They're no longer simple programs that respond to commands. They have personality. They learn your tastes. They anticipate your needs. Self-driving cars are not just a convenience. They are a revolution in road safety. Accidents are drastically reduced, but what about the freedom to drive? Are we willing to cede complete control to machines? Personalized medicine is a reality. AI analyzes your genome, your lifestyle, your medical history, and predicts diseases before symptoms appear. But who has access to this information? Insurance companies? The government? Education is transformed. Virtual tutors adapt to each student's learning pace, offering a personalized experience. But what about social interaction? The role of the human teacher. What if virtual assistants become too good? What if we start preferring the company of machines to that of humans? This is just the beginning. AI is about to change everything. 2026. AI is not only intelligent, it's creative. And this changes everything. Algorithms compose music that rivals that of the great composers. They paint pictures that challenge the great masters. They write novels that grab you from the first line. But is this art? Or is it just clever imitation? What does it mean to be creative in the age of AI? Deepfakes are so perfect that it's almost impossible to distinguish reality from fiction. This has enormous consequences for politics, information, trust. How can we protect ourselves from manipulation? How can we know what is real and what is not? What if AI develops a creative consciousness? What if machines start creating art of their own volition, not ours? The line between the real and the artificial blurs. And the world will never be the same again. 2027. Automation, driven by AI, is an unstoppable wave. Millions of jobs have disappeared, replaced by robots and algorithms. Factories, offices, warehouses, everything is automated. But automation is not just destruction. It also creates new opportunities. Professions that didn't exist before are emerging. AI experience designers, robot trainers, algorithm ethicists, autonomous systems repairers. Inequality is widening. The gap between those who have access to technology and those who don't is growing. Governments face a dilemma: how to redistribute wealth in a world where traditional work is increasingly scarce. Universal basic income becomes a central topic of political debate. What if automation frees humanity from work? What would we do with our time? Would we dedicate ourselves to art, science, exploration, or would we fall into boredom and decadence? AI is redefining the meaning of work, of society, of humanity itself. 2028, AI is not only transforming the economy, it's transforming power. Governments use AI for everything: managing infrastructure, optimizing public services, predicting crime, fighting terrorism. But the power of AI in the hands of the government has a dark side. Surveillance systems are omnipresent. Cameras with facial recognition, surveillance drones, algorithms that analyze citizen behavior. Privacy is eroding. Ethical dilemma: is it acceptable to sacrifice privacy in the name of security? Where is the limit? warfare is transformed. Autonomous drones, cyber weapons, artificial intelligence systems that make decisions on the battlefield. War becomes faster, more lethal, more unpredictable. Should we allow AI to make life or death decisions? What if an algorithm makes a mistake? Who is responsible? What if AI is used to create biological weapons or to manipulate public opinion on a global scale? AI is changing the balance of power in the world, and the consequences are unpredictable. 2029. AI has reached an unprecedented level of intelligence. Some speak of the singularity, the moment when AI surpasses human intelligence and becomes autonomous, uncontrollable. But is the singularity real? Or is it an exaggeration, a myth of science fiction? What is real is the development of brain-machine interfaces. The fusion between the human brain and AI is becoming a reality. We can access information directly from the network, control devices with our minds, improve our cognitive abilities. Will we lose our humanity if we merge with AI? Will we become cyborgs? What does it mean to be human in the age of AI? What if AI develops a consciousness? What if machines start having their own desires, their own goals? Would they be compatible with ours? AI is challenging our understanding of intelligence, of consciousness, of life itself. AI has transformed the world in ways that were unimaginable just a decade ago. We have solved problems that seemed insurmountable. Climate change has been mitigated thanks to energy optimization and the creation of new clean technologies. Diseases have been eradicated or have become curable thanks to personalized medicine and AI-driven research. Extreme poverty has been reduced thanks to automation and wealth redistribution in some places. But we have also created new challenges. Inequality persists and even widens in some areas. Technological dependence is a reality for billions of people. Privacy is a scarce commodity, constantly under threat. How do we build a future where AI benefits everyone? How do we avoid a technological dystopia? How do we ensure that AI is used ethically and responsibly? We have reached the end of this time lapse, but the future of AI is just beginning. What we have seen is only a possibility, a glimpse of what could be. The real future. We are building it now. Your decisions, your actions, your voice matter. Do you believe that humanity will be able to coexist harmoniously with an intelligence that can surpass us? Do you think the singularity is inevitable, or that we will stop it? Will AI be used to watch us or to help us? What future of AI do you want to see? Leave your opinion in the comments. Subscribe to this channel to continue exploring the future of technology, and share this video so that more people can join the conversation. The future of AI is in our hands.